Alright, let's just see how that works. Actually, we want to do params. We want. That should be a hash table.
How about
I'm trying to get my hash table. I'll have to look it up. Me no. Java programming sucks. Alright. Everything sucks when you don't know how to do it. that's it. Maybe there was something special. What the heck?
Oh, okay. So you have to actually use the Java itself. Okay. Change the E to params web and it's ready to rock.
Thank you. Alright, let's see if that does it. So we even had a foray into Java today. Uncalled for. Can't do that. Alright. Wow. Actually quantity zero there. Value and slot. Why did I call it value? That's why we're having problems. This is all the debugging we want to do. Oh, I called it value here. Alright. So let's get the it'll always be the value, so I don't even have to do this. So that was kind of a nice little be this guy. Value. I like that though. It's a nice little term. I was thinking we'd have to iterate. We're sending all of those quantity zero.
Oh, we're just sending one at a time, aren't just we? Yeah.
We parsed it out right here. Put it into value. God, I'm slow today. What's up? All right. Let's refresh this guy. I do want to have a breakpoint on. Okay, so value is nothing, which means it let's not get into there. So this ran at 14 in there now. Or you had null to 14. Yeah, null plus 14. So this guy here, we need to check out what x is. So that should be. So let's do this. Null 14. Oh, sending it. Okay. Oh, sending a value. So, and value. Oh, what the hell it is. This then. Do you know in Firebug where you just type stuff in again? I think that's the only spot. That's like dodge slot.
Here you go. What's that?
Okay, we're gonna do it this way. My apologies, I slept today. Excellent. Okay. Now, instead of changing this, we want to change this guy. And this guy we need to name, so shopping column 4, so I wonder if that's strong, it's going to, it probably will, so that L shopping column 4, let's name that thing, so let's get over here. Equal total ID. Okay, let's do this. Let's go. Now, the strong inner HTML, not values, so let's just do this, see if this goes. So this guy is going to be, instead of the value, it's going to be, but we might have to put that strong in. All right. I didn't like something. I love it when it happens. Oops. Humidity on my trackpad. Okay, we hit this, that should be $44. Okay, we do have to do that strong, so we have to, if we named that strong, I wonder if that would actually work instead. So that would be interesting if it did. Refresh. Didn't like that. Alright, did I strong ID, double quote, single, boom. There should be a double quote in there. It's a strong ID, double quote, single, single. Plus those two. Yes. Okay. They're no longer red anymore. So all of that Okay, so there's that strong. Let's try this again. ID equals double quote, double quote. Now I'm gonna have this thing going on. Oh, and that's where that extra one came in. That's all right. Okay, plus, boom, just one. That's all we need. Okay. All right. Strong ID total zero. So if I hit this, that should be 14. If, oh my gosh, you can do a... So I don't know much about client-side JavaScript, but okay, that's going to be total zero. And that is going to be total one.